Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Rory Cochrane biography and lifestyle. Full name Rory Cochrane. Born on 28 February 1972, age 49 years. Height 1.82 meter. Gender male. Profession actor. Nationality United States of America. Nationality America. Birthplace Syracuse, New York, United States. Zodiac sign Pisces. Body type athletic. Hair color dark brown. Eye color dark brown. Net worth $3 million USD approx. Rory Cochrane is an American actor. He is known for playing Ron Slater in Dazed and Confused, Lucas in Empire Records, Lee Sketch in Argo, Frank in A Scanner Darkly, and Tim Spadle in CSI Miami. Cochrane's first roles included a part in the docudrama about drugs on Saturday Night with Connie Chung and an appearance in an episode of HELP. He then made his film debut in A Kiss Before Dying, followed by his first substantial role as Jeff Goldblum's son in Father and Son. Cochrane's breakout role came when he was cast as Stoner Ron Slater in 1993's Dazed and Confused, a film that Entertainment Weekly ranked #3 in their 50 best high school movies at all time. Cochrane followed up with a powerful performance as the physiotic Billy Mack in the reigning Jill Wagner action and comedy Love and a 0.45 in 1994. Cochrane again found success with a major role in the poorly received Empire Records and appeared in Heart's Bar starring Bruce Willis and Colin Farrell. He also appeared in the Richard Linklater film A Scanner Darkly. Cochrane played the roles of CSI Tim Spadle in CSI Miami season 1-3. Cochrane reprised his role as Tim Spadle on CSI Miami in the episode Bang Bang Your Dad as a hallucination to Detective Eric Dalco in season 6. In 2005, Cochrane had a supporting role as Western mobster Stephen Fleming in the true crime film Black Mass, which starred Johnny Depp. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.